Good morning, children. Today we will learn to write capital letter Z. To write capital Z, we will use 1, 2, 3 lines. To write Z, make a slipping line, then a slant line to left, and then one slipping line. Capital Z. Once again, slipping line, slant line to left, and then one slipping line. Capital letter Z. If you will write slipping line, then standing line, and then make Z, it will be wrong. If you will make very small slipping line and make slant line to make Z, again it will be wrong. And if you will make long slipping line and make Z, again it will be wrong. To write correct Z, you may write slipping line of this size, then slant line, and then slipping line. Then ma'am will give you a star.
Thank you.